it happened. You know, the 3-on-3 overtime, I love it.
Awesome.
It hasn't been one longer than
Sedin with the winner last night.
Here's Ross from Burnaby. He drills that three.